time you raise your car's manufacturer affinity level, you receive a credits reward. The final qualifying race takes place at the Circuit of the Americas. The most critical section here is the tight corner leading onto the front straight and the great overtaking area leading uphill into turn one. If you feel ready for more of a challenge, select Drivatar difficulty and tailor your opponent's skill to be a perfect match for yours. Congratulations, you've successfully completed the qualifying series. Welcome to the Super Street volume. Let's learn more about the cars of Super Street.
And sometimes only taste of racing comes on the streets. If you love cars, this is where it all starts. In the empty parking areas and on the city streets where you race your mates between stoplights. We do this in the very first cars we owned, or the ones we saved up for later. Then we fiddled with the engines and the suspension until they went faster and added stripes and stickers so they looked faster too. It's the same around the world. Whether it's on Japanese mountain roads, on Britain's back lanes, or America's superhighways. We're talking about affordable heroes, cars that bring performance to the people. Whether they're smoking around a parking lot or hammering along a city circuit you designed yourself. They aren't the most expensive, and they won't win every drag race. But they all prove one thing. You don't need $1 million to have a car with a big heart.
Each volume contains three series. You'll get to choose which car you'll use for each one. You are now entered in the Challenger series. Each circuit in this series will challenge different aspects of your car and your skill as a driver. Let's go choose what kind of car you'll be driving. Each division contains a group of cars from a specific car subculture. Select one of the highlighted divisions below to choose a car from its roster.
Based on that most useful of car layouts, the hatchback, these cars are all about power, performance and, of course, practicality. Hot hatches are cars you can drive every day and in every way. Small and responsive, they're perfect for bombing around tight roads, and when you're done with that, you can use them for shopping trips and other boring things that get in the way of proper driving.
Thank you.
This is your 1997 Honda Civic Type R. You're all set up to race in the Super Street Challenger Series. Let's go. The first race of this series takes place at Watkins Glen, a course that favors elevation changes. Forza Motorsport 6 is a realistic simulation that features several assists to make driving approachable for everyone. In the Assists menu, you can adjust these settings to experience the full depth of this simulation. New grand prizes have been added. This happens at every driver level, so keep playing to see what's next. You won credits. Your next race takes place in heavy rain at Sebring International Raceway. Racing on a wet track poses several challenges. Tires lose grip easier during cornering, braking distances are longer, and deep puddles accumulate, causing a risk of hydroplaning. Thank you. Showcase events give you a chance to drive some of the world's fastest cars in events that highlight what makes each car special. You have unlocked your first showcase event. There are many kinds of showcase events, from autocross to passing challenges, organized into separate groups. You have earned access to the showcase group. Select it to learn more about these exciting events.
The motorsport pyramid is rocky and steep, and very few drivers make it to the very top. Only they know what it's like to race at Le Mans, or Indianapolis, or Bathurst, in cars tailor-made for the occasion. In these showcases, you can get one step closer to experiencing these races and glimpse into the life of a professional racing driver. Here, you'll drive the world's greatest race cars on some of the most famous circuits in international racing.
These events are all part of the Race Driver Experience Group. Select this event, and we'll enter you in your first showcase race. Your next race will be at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, home of the famous Indy 500.
IndyCar, America's ultimate single-seater championship, in which cars must somehow remain grounded while doing 230 miles per hour on a banked oval. So aerodynamics is king, which is why these look unlike any other single-seaters in the world. In fact, every team must use a standard Dallara chassis, but can choose between a Chevrolet or Honda engine.
completed your first showcase race. You'll be invited to many more as you continue your career. Now, let's get back to the Challenger Series. We now head to the circuit at Long Beach, a course formed by closing off several streets in downtown Long Beach. There is little room for mistakes on a city course like this, as the entire layout is bordered by temporary concrete barriers.